All right, back out for day two. I've got a little assistant this morning. This is Lewis. Say hello, Lewis.
Hello.
Lewis is going to help me paint. Starting to make a bit of progress with the shipping container workshop. Got these timber racks in on the side, so they're coming along nicely. I've still got to make another little one to go up over here so I can have the full length, but I've got the three main ones in and they're nice and solid. Next job, I'm gonna have a look at getting the some little shelves across the back here, and some shelves wrapping around the corner, and then a center island of shelving in the middle. So this whole back section from more or less there is all gonna be storage. I had to use the sledgehammer to bend a few of these parts of the container back out. You can see it's been hit by something all along the side here, and this part was just slightly pushed in, but it all popped back out again, pretty straightforward with the hammer. I'll show you around the back. This is the outside of the container. You can see where I've welded those racks on the inside.
Thank you.
Once the container's been transported, I plan on cutting the window in kind of this little section here and having my bench running along the bottom to about there at this same height as this member here. This center set of shelves I actually built out of an old bed frame, except for the front two bits of RHS